swarm removal 3 of 2011-12. I'll put a trap near it for a week. Then it maybe have to be cut off at the tree. Council has asked me to remove it thanks to the close proximity of a path right here. And the road. And by the looks of them, I think they've run out of room in the stump. Now to put a plan in action